So this is so awesome. Hi guys, welcome back to another great and exciting video. And today I am going to talk about PUBG Lite in our mobiles. So after the phenomenal success of PUBG Mobile, the Tencent Games have come up with another version of PUBG for mobiles which are having lower specs and still who want to enjoy PUBG Mobile in their normal phones. So here I have Mi A2 device, which is not a very high-tech device, but still I'll show you it plays the PUBG Mobile Lite version very easily. So here I've already downloaded it and I'll give all the links in the description below. So if I open the app info of this, you can see it says PUBG Mobile Lite, and the size you can see clearly here as only 590 MB, which is far less than the actual PUBG Mobile, which is somewhere around 2 to 3 GB and needs lot of resources of your mobile. So it will not run as smooth as it should be in order to have a good gaming experience in normal or low-end devices. But now this PUBG Lite will cure this deadly disease of PUBG Mobile, and anyone can enjoy PUBG in their normal mobile. So I'll now start it. So this is so awesome. And if you have already created your account, you can log in, or else you can play as guest also. So here, let's click start. So there it is. So match will start in 30 seconds. And considering this is a mid-range device, still it feels kind of smooth. And I have played actual PUBG Mobile and this feels far smoother and better than that. So here the plane is there now. So initial impressions are good as far as the performance is concerned. So guys, the performance is so far so smooth, and navigation also is quicker and far better than the actual PUBG Mobile. So if you are also facing any slowness, you can always try this PUBG Mobile Lite version. This for sure will be better and smoother in your average to low end devices. So thumbs up to PUBG Lite. And in case if you like this video wallpaper in this Mi A2 or any normal Android device, you can see the link in the description above. Also, if you want to play PUBG Mobile Lite in your PC, I've already created a video and you can find all the links in the description below. So enjoy guys, and long live PUBG. If you appreciate my efforts, please hit the like button and give me a visit on the below platforms. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.